recently organized the third day of the inaugural Jamal's Cup tournament at Charter Hall, Nairobi. A total of 40 bouts were held this afternoon as the inaugural tournament, of course, entered day three at Charter Hall. 36 boxers took to the ring during the preliminary rounds of held today, or rather in Friday. In some of the results, Elliot Joey defeated Wellington Busili, while Victor Odhiambo humbled Dan Omondi. A tournament has attracted 122 boxers, both men and women, drawn from 26 clubs across the country, with the finals played on Saturday.